Welcome to another episode of the KO to Diamond series, a series where I show tons of KO tips and tricks. Last episode we ended up in Platinum 3, so only one more rank. There's one catch though, all these games were played on the last day of Act 2. So will I get Diamond before the Act ends, my friends? Let's find out.
Hello everyone.
Hello.
So in the first round we decided to rush A. I heard someone reloading, but I was sadly too late to push.
Oh my.
Oh yeah, and I missed all my shots. Big tip, always do your warm up, my friends. Another tip, when you see a Sage wall like this, you can shift walk to the left and you have a peek advantage. Because the Sage is camping on top of her wall, you see her gun before she can see you. Very nice.
I see you.
I'm so long.
Here's something you can do with every agent. When the spike is planted on bind, you can walk all the way around to Hookah. When the enemies are teleporting, you can come behind them, and Hookah is overall a very good spot.
Last player standing.
Nice!
Hey, got him.
So in the second half, my teammate Sage got 4 kills. Because I wanted to give him the ace, I didn't help Raze over here. He died, but then I thought it's better to just secure the round.
Sorry.
Double bit.
I died for you, man. This guy took your kill.
Yes, no, you shoot him, man. You was bad. He said he died for him. He was trying to kill him, but he missed all his shots.
No, I saw that.
When you are holding lamps, I would not recommend to stand on the left. However, when there's a smoke, it might be safe because it's an unexpected angle. But what you see me doing, after making the kill on Jet, I immediately walk back to lamps to find more cover.
Oh!
Slayer
check
here.
Easy.
Okay.
Spike down A.
Kinda works.
You sure? Chop.
No, my god, why did I do that? Yeah, also a big tip. When you are shooting through the smoke, never do that when you have low amount of bullets. Because when someone pushes out the smoke, you want to have some bullets left to kill the enemy. And I didn't have that over there. But in the end, we won the game.
Good game, my friends. Good game. Let's see, we did not get the MVP and we got 15 RR. Let's go to the next one.
And then we won 2 in a row, so we're at 60 RR now.
Hello, everyone.
So in the first round, we decided to push A. When the enemy is flashing out of a smoke, there's a high chance that he is gonna push. So what you can do then is just throw your molly on the ground and hopefully he pushes through your molly.
Oh, we got this. Got an 8 kill.
Last player standing.
No HP.
Also, for the people who checked this video, here I was the supporter. Sage died, so I refragged her.
Guys, Flex got her 69.
This round, the perfect example of the importance of learning your post-plant lineups. If I didn't know this lineup, I probably would not have won this round because I was on low HP. Flag it.
Flashbang. One enemy remaining.
Good job.
Flashbang.
Got him. No problem. Imagine.
Here, a nice lineup. Throw your molly against the wall above the wooden thing. I messed it up because I was aiming a little bit too much to the left, but it worked anyway.
Spike down.
Also, I would not recommend pushing out the smoke with the Spectre, but I felt very confident, so why not, you know?
Oh my god.
When your teammate is peeking mid and the enemy sees that, they are most likely distracted with your teammate. That's the reason why I peeked only with the classic over here.
Say no. Kill confirmed.
Okay. You will not kill my ally.
So much.
In this round, the enemy Phoenix killed my teammate, so I knew where he was, but I waited with pushing till he reloaded. Always use your ears, my friend. Also, I say this often, but when you are eco with your team, try to do some crazy stretch, you know? It's fun, and it's better to just challenging the enemies 1v1.
Got him.
Spike down, C.
Oh no.
Good job.
Enemy remaining.
Hey, good game. Alright, this is very good. I think how much RR? 18 RR. Oh, maybe. Maybe one more. Maybe two more. Let's go to the next one.
Hello, everyone. So in the first round, the enemies decided to push B. When you have a classic on long range, try to focus and shoot slowly on the head. And don't stress like me.
One is on top here.
Oh, that was bad aim, but we got Spike.
But Evan.
Yeah. It's Evan, Evan. Hey. And the same counts for a Phantom, by the way. Just slowly tap on the head. No stress.
Like here.
Oh, my ace, ace! I want ace better, my ace.
Right. Oh, he's CT. My
bad. Oh my. Did I hit that?
Still on map?
Oh, she's 1 HP. 138 on her. Nice.
No. Anyway, this whole game was pretty boring, but we ended up in overtime. Oh! I'm walking. He's low, minus 120.
Ah, no!
Raze, I don't understand, bro.
In the second round of overtime, I did some lurking to get behind the Viper. Nice! Okay, good.
Thank God.
Then another aimbot kill.
Again!
But we lost the round, and we lost the game, sadly.
Thanks for the game, guys.
Good game. It's not possible. I want to get diamond before the end of the act. It's not possible. We did not get the MVP and minus 18 RR. Let's go to the next one. Hello, everyone. So in the first round, the enemies decided to push garage.
He's dead. Yes.
Also a big tip. When your knife spots 5 people, don't peek.
Enemy suppressed.
Oh, my bad. Oh, he saw me. Shit.
Enemy spotted A.
I can flash out.
One enemy remaining. Spike down A.
Got him. Here another example. When you make a kill, don't re-peek. Just go back to safety.
No, KO. No, don't die, my friend.
I'm alive, my friend. Want to see some boosted aim? I'm lucky that she was flashed. Wayo. Flashbang. Here. Oh my.
One enemy remaining.
Bro, he's low.
Got him.
Oh my god.
No.
I can do this all day.
Okay, one is hell. Nice. You remember the thing on bind? Walk all the way around belong towards hookah to kill the enemies from an unexpected angle. Well, you can also do the same thing on Haven and then towards garage. However, this takes a little bit more time, so be careful.
One enemy remaining. Clutch.
Hey. And in the end, we won the game. Also, look at this beautiful slow-mo. The slow motion. We did not get the MVP, but we got 20 RR, like one more game, boys. One more game, we're so close. This game was played before the right-click classic nerf, so don't use your right-click anymore, guys.
Okay. Go on, Heaven. I'm trying to get a pick. Nice, good pick, KO. Nice.
Did you guys hear something about this trick? Well, you can throw something through the teleporter, the door opens, you peek, easy kills.
One enemy remaining.
Diamond, my friend!
Okay. They're like cold dead.
I smell diamond!
One enemy remaining.
No, punish me, guy.
Nice.
Got two.
Last player standing.
Shower.
One enemy remaining.
I don't know if I'm the only one, but I stress so much in the game before an uprank. Especially in 1v1s like this one. Oh my god.
man.
Another big tip, always look at the minimap and think about where the enemies could be standing. Even though almost everybody on my team died on B, they didn't push, so I stayed on A and killed the Brimstone.
He's on A, you saw it.
10 seconds left.
Nice. Enemy spotted me. Oh,
but what was that? If you decide to walk into a smoke, always have a gun in your hand. I almost messed it up over here.
I don't get pressure.
Hi.
And in the end, we won the game.
Good job.
Good game, my friends. Very nice. Boys, girls, we did it. We're diamonds. I will go to bed now. I'm tired. Bye bye. Yeah, it was midnight when I recorded that. I was grinding the last day, man, but we got it. Anyway, what agent should we do next? Chamber or maybe someone else? Let me know in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something through this series, and bye bye.